South Carolinians, finding a job is easier said than done. And to make it matters worse for some, waiting for an unemployment check just got longer. News 4's Myra Ruiz joins us now with more. Myra.
Well, Nigel, officials with the State Employment Security Commission say there are so many unemployed people right now that there's a backlog in the process of determining who's eligible for benefits. For many South Carolinians, the search for a job has been a long journey.
I've been looking progressively every day, you know, seeking gainful employment. Unfortunately, haven't found anything yet.
Impossible right now. It's been so bad. The economy's been so bad. There's no jobs anywhere.
And for many, there aren't any unemployment benefits either.
I would just ask people to be as patient as possible and know that we are as concerned about their welfare and their ability to pay their bills as we are about our own.
The Employment Security Commission says it's taking twice as long to determine whether a case qualifies for unemployment benefits. Currently, there's a backlog of more than 17,000 cases.
We've had recessions before, but we've never had one that lasted this long and went this deep into our workforce.
For many, the wait could be 6 to 8 weeks. And for up to 90,000 South Carolinians counting on a federal extension, there could also be a delay because Congress has not yet approved the funding.
We may have to hold those claims and not issue those checks until, in fact, the law is passed.
Taking a while to overcome tough times.
I've applied and I'm waiting to see if it's been denied or approved. It seems like everything's taking forever in there. I guess there's a lot of people unemployed. I mean, I'm probably going to be hoping for a miracle, I guess.
The ESC's deputy executive director says the agency is still trying to determine how many South Carolinians could also be affected by legislation passed this year in the South Carolina legislature, which would limit who qualifies for unemployment.